Which payment bank has got the status of scheduled commercial bank? Fino Payments Bank. Asia's biggest cattle park has inaugurated in which Indian state? Tamil Nadu. Which state has approved a scheme titled EBC Nistham? Andhra Pradesh. Who is the author of the book titled Advantage India, the story of Indian tennis? Anindya Datta. Which state/union territory has launched a mobile app chartered for contactless ticketing service for buses? Delhi. Who has been appointed as the Vice Chief of Integrated Defence Staff to the Chairman Chief of Staff's Committee? Atul Kumar Jain. Which film won the Best Motion Picture Drama Award at the Golden Globe Awards 2021? Nomadland. Ajendra Bahadur Singh has been appointed as the Flag Officer Commanding in Chief of which command of Indian Navy? Eastern Naval Command. The new satellite Arctica M has been launched by which country to monitor the climate and environment of the Arctic region? Russia. Vinesh Fogart has defeated former world champion Vanessa Kalerzinske. He belongs to which country? Belarus. What is the theme of Zero Discrimination Day 2021? And inequalities. Which ministry is responsible for organizing the Saras Ajivika Mela? Ministry of Rural Development. Which union minister launched 100 day Catch the Rain campaign? Jal Shakti Ministry. What is the theme of the 39th Agartala International Book Fair 2021? Ek Tripura, Shrestha Tripura. The IAF team will be participating in the 7th anniversary celebration of which nation's air force? श्रीलंका।